the size of Ireland, you have to have a very democratic approach to the way you brand it, to the way you approach your merchandising, and to the product selection, so that we're not actually alienating any segment of the population, but we're covering everything. So we're very, very proud of what we've done this season, and you know, we've covered all of the trends that are very much out there on the catwalk, so we're very, very pleased.
I think, and you'll see it throughout the show tonight, it's all about neutrals. It's all about girly makeup, neutrals, pinks, peaches, and it's reflected throughout fashion. So you've got nudes and neutrals very much across the fashion floor this season. Girly florals as well. So again, you've got the pinks and the peaches back in fashions as well. So it's all just reflected back into beauty this season. Beauty is always the finishing element to fashion, you know, so it's all about just the natural, the neutral, the girly, the pinks and, you know, the pastel tones. That's very much what we're seeing coming through in collections this spring.
We've got some really, really new hot on trend brands arrived in this season. Luke, very contemporary, been featured Anton Deck wearing it on Celebrity Big Brother. Barbour is back in, and again, very, very on trend, very directional, you know, great jacket pieces. We still have some of our old staples like French Connection, Full Circle, good contemporary brands and very easy for guys to pick up, mix and match and wear. We've also relocated some of our brands from Project into the store. So again, very key pieces from the likes of Superdry, Adidas Originals, again, great on colour and, you know, very fashion forward.